Christian's gone down. That's the big part of the puzzle that goes with him. Now Frozen doesn't feel very comfortable. What the hell was that flick? That's two kills in quick succession, the blink of an eye. He's turned this round on its head. He doesn't need any support at all. He's a one-man army, and he could be getting more. Not quite. That buys up enough time for Rops to get into position and strike onto Letney. Otto will not do any better. Frozen with those two kills, so vitally important for Mouse Sports.
Yeah, I know Frozen was a bit in his own head yesterday.